We all know that eating right is not only healthy, but it keeps us away from any chronic disease. But that's not it. You know, it is also associated with a good mental health. Eating those sugar-filled pastries, donuts, and those cheesy burgers could lift your mood for that moment. But on a longer run, your mind develops low mood, food craving, and unhealthy binge cycle, which can be the most deadliest. And that low food binge cycle basically leads us to depression, anxiety, emotional eating. You know what emotional eating is? Ever happened to you that you had a very good meal, but you still felt hungry? You felt like eating something more. That is emotional eating. When you cope up your emotional needs with food, and when that emotional cycle gets us, we resort to all the packed foods that are completely filled with carbs. You know, these yummy looking carbs don't hold much nutritional value. And that leads us to a lot of self-sabotage because we push ourselves down for putting a lot of weight, for eating all the junk food and indulging in a lot of binge eating. Good nutrition is as important to mental health as it is for physical health. So here are some positive changes that you can make. Eat your meals at right interval and don't skip them. Drink a lot of fluids, not the sugary ones with Coke and packed juices. Get into a lot of whole grains and fruits. Choose less of refined foods and those packed foods. Indulge in a protein-rich food, including B vitamins, magnesium, and omega. Maintain a good, healthy weight. And more importantly, say no to sugar. I'm also listing down some food that you can include in your diet. I'm not a dietitian, but we all know what's right for our mental health. So eat right and stay healthy.